Cool Nation, I'm in St. Louis. I got my friend over there, Neff. She gonna take me to this restaurant right here. It's called First Watch right there. You know, I don't know if she wanna be on camera. Hey. This is my friend Neff right here. We know each other since 2003. She's a St. Louis, how you say, what you call y'all? Like Delawarean, St. Louis,
St.
New Yorker?
Louisans.
St. Louisans.
Uh-huh.
So we about to go over to watch. She said she never ate at this breakfast place right here before too. So, you know, I said I want to try something different.
Right.
Yeah. So, everything good? How's the life treating you?
Oh man, look, I'm it's humid out here. Y'all don't dog me out on the camera, please. Don't dog me out, cause I know the internet is vicious.
Oh. Okay, we gonna go eat. We'll be back in two. Nation, we're gonna see what's on the menu right here. I'm gonna see what is good to eat. Should I get the pork? Nah. Should I get the pork?
Whatever you want.
Yeah, you know I don't eat pork.
Oh, shit, I do.
Yeah,
but.
Oh, what? What? You know, turkey for me. Okay, Cool Nation, this is what I'm getting right here. The classic flavors. Right here. The trifecta. That's what I'm getting.
Right there. Trifecta.
All right. Okay, Cool Nation, this is how my breakfast look right here. St. Louis style right here. And then I got the home fries right there. This is what she get right here. Hers look big. Mine looks small.
I'll take you to dinner too.
Nah, that's all. Go down. All right, we can get back to you. Nation, this is where the Major League Soccer Stadium is at right here. Major League Soccer, St. Louis. I didn't know they had a professional soccer stadium. It's brand new. MLS. Check it out. I can't go in there, but. Check it out. Major League Soccer right there. Yeah, Cool Nation. So we at the soccer stadium right here. So that's cool. That's cool. I'm going around here and check it out. I'm in downtown St. Louis. So right there, as you see. I'm just gonna see if they could allow me in this stadium right here. All this is that's the parking garage, and this is the see right here, St. Louis, right there, the soccer stadium. Right here, St. Louis Stadium. Soccer team, the St. Louis Blues, St. Louis Cardinals, and St. Louis Battlehawks. And this is the arch right there.
Okay, so this is where the Blues play.
Oh, this is St. Louis Blues?
Yeah, right, but this the opera part.
Oh, that's the opera building. Yeah,
but in the back, I'll show you where it is.
And you said you could go up in the arch right there?
Mm-hmm. Go inside.
That teeny thing?
It ain't that. It's not small. Man, if they got free parking at your hotel, we can walk over there. And I'll show your ass.
But I could walk to the dome from the arch, right?
I wouldn't. I mean, you could. Yeah, it ain't too far, but you'll see when you.
Okay. Oh, this is where the Blues play right here?
No. It's huge. Don't let this fool you, this motherfucker. Yeah.
Oh, right here.
Yeah.
St. Louis Blues right here. The stadium.
That's Union Station.
What, that's where the Amtrak or something?
No, that's like, it's kind of like it's a hotel and you can go in there and eat. You know, just hang out, do stuff, ride the big wheel. They got boat, you can ride a boat in there.
Yeah. Is there a lot of abandoned buildings around here?
Okay, Cool Nation, this is my room right here. Here go the bathroom right here. Look how nice the bathroom is. I'm at the Hampton downtown. The shower is nice. You got a place to sit down right here. Got the light up above. Got the camera right here. Looking out the mirror. Got the toilet right here. Yeah, I like that. I like the sink. Yeah, nice towels. It is a 4-star hotel. And check it out. Got 2 beds right here. Got my friend. Hey, Neff, wave your hand. Wave your hand. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, my friend, he got a YouTube channel.
So, this is it. It's a nice, nice room. Yeah, so this is, you can see the dome. That's where I'm going to see the Battle Hawks at. The Battle Hawks right there. Let me zoom on it right there.
Look at you, you sleepy.
You got the freeway right here. I'm going to go and see the arch.
I'm tired of driving too.
Yeah, this is the hotel right here.
What you be doing when you get off work on Fridays?
On Fridays, shit.
Yeah, you got me right here in the mirror right here. Hey, Cool Nation, this is my room. This is my setup. Got the TV right there. Let's go to the game. Let's enjoy ourselves. Man. A St. Louis jersey when we go to the game tonight.
I love it. Hey, check it out. Back.
Look, got her name. I bought it with her name in the back.
All right.
Yeah, now turn it in the front
Impressive.
Again. I didn't know how to spell Snefeteria correctly.
That's
so.
You could ask me, dog.
Yeah.
That's all good.
See, got a St. Louis jersey.
Turn your click up, dog. Turn your click up, dog. Oh, okay, thanks, mate. Yeah. That's so cool.
Yeah. Oh. Long time friends.
Oh, we've been friends forever.
Yeah, so I'm glad you like it.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Okay, Cool Nation, this is mine's. You know, I didn't want to get the same color hub, because I got the red hat to match that. Uh-huh. And turn around, got my name.
Oh, number 5.
You know, that's Pujols' old number for St. Louis. But
Mr.
I got my
Sweetie.
Name here.
I love this, Mike. I'm going to be wearing this all the time.
Yeah, so I got my jersey right here.
Okay. Yeah.
All right. So we're going to go to the game. I get back to you maybe sporadically when we go to the game. And I might want to go in the pool. But anyway, I'll talk to you later.
Can I leave?
Hmm. Cool Nation. Yeah, my friend bought me something since I visited St. Louis. You know, it's not tick for tat, but that's genuine friendship right there. Like I said, I know Neff since 2002. So she said she bought me a gift.
Yeah, I got you a little something since you like to go to the beach.
Oh, shoot. Take it out. Neff's St. Louis. Here, hold this right here. Okay. Right, view it on me. Don't put your feet. Yeah, look at this, y'all. Check it out. Oh, yeah. Look at that, ladies and gentlemen. St. Louis. St. Louis, the
town. Turn it upside the other way, yeah.
Oh, this way?
No, up. Yeah, oh, there you go.
Here we go.
Yeah, it's a nice little towel to lay on.
Yeah, I got me a souvenir.
When you go to the beach and you got your body all oiled up.
Yeah, not only
oiled
that.
Up.
Not only that, I could play Superman.
Yeah.
Yeah. Check it out. I'm going through the window right here. I'm going to make the news. One cool mic. Back in the face. I'm out. All right, thanks, Neff. I appreciate you again.
No problem.
It's real nice. Check it out.
Yeah.
All right. So, Cool Nation, got my little gift right here. I appreciate it. Yeah, see, it's a thought process. About to go to the baseball game. And look, the Dome of America is right here. Bam! I could walk there to the Battle Hawk game tomorrow. and the Busch Stadium is not too far from that. But let's get to be back in two. Okay, Cool Nation, we're about to go to the Gallery Mall in St. Louis. The mall right here. It looks huge.
It is huge.
You know what I'm saying? So, as you see, I got my St. Louis gear on. I'm still here. I'm trying to enjoy it. Like I said, you don't have to spend a lot of money to enjoy little things. You know, it is what it is, and we make the best of the situation. But we're going to go here into the Gallery Mall, and I'm here with my friend Neff. I want to get some red Crocs to match. To match my outfit, because you know I got the orange ones.
Right? Yeah, you looking kind of, you ain't matching.
You know what I'm saying? I look like a Rastaman.
Is that what they be wearing?
But anyway, let's get to it. Okay, Cool Nation, I'm stepping out the mall. Got a little Forever 21. I didn't vlog it. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, you didn't put that on place.
But yeah, I walked out Forever 21 with a good deal. You know what I'm saying? Got a nice winter coat.
You can show them on camera when you get back to your home.
Yeah, you hear that? This is my manager right here.
Oh.
So she said, I'm going to show you on camera. You know, when we get back to the mall. But we headed to the baseball game. And I'm glad the weather, see the sun is out. God is good. Always give him the praise. All right.
Amen.
Peace. Cool Nation, we inside the Cardinal Stadium. You know what I'm saying? It's nice in here. You know, these people are diehard Cardinal fans. And also, we got a free t-shirt when we came in. We sitting on the first level. We don't have to go all the way up.
Then somebody said we voted number one for the best food.
Yeah?
In our stadium.
Yeah, they got a lot of food places to eat here.
Top Dog.
Huh?
El Verdo.
Oh, they got popcorn right there. Oh, pizza right there. Oh, look, this is our seat right here, 133. So you want? Yeah, we about to go into this. I didn't get no cheap seat this time. You know, like, you gotta travel, you know what I'm saying? You gotta spend a little cash before you get your blanket, you know what I'm saying? Wow, look at the stadium. 133. Hey, Cool Nation. We got our seat.
Halfway up, that's all right.
Right here, now.
Thank you.
Tim, right here. 9 and 10. 9 and 10. You said some good seats. We ain't all the way up there.
Also on the field today, we have.
Okay, Cool Nation. Like I said, I got my friend Nephew. He at the game. So, we're going to enjoy it. The game don't start until 7:15. It's about, I think about 6:45, so we got some time. This is a nice stadium.
Out there. Walmart, her favorite three guys, her dad, Greg Kiker, her brother, Stephen Kiker, and her boyfriend, Donnie Thomason.
Hey, Cool Nation. We're eating our tacos right here, as you see. Got our taco. Yeah, look at that, look at that, look at that. Taking a bite.
He's like everywhere else is kind of going high. I'm like, I'm
going to end up close to the in-state online.
Oh, no, it's right there.
Cardinal on the second floor of Willow Court. Mike Claiborne will talk with former Cardinal Cal Newton.
The pitch is coming out.
Okay, Cool Nation, I'm ready to go to the Battle Hawks game right there outside. As you see, they already started there, as you see. Check it out. Yeah, they started the tailgate already. Look at that. They even on the top of the hotel parking lot right here. And you see, that's the Dome of America. And all over there, the parking lot right there, they're doing the tailgate. Yeah, so I got my jersey right here. I got my Battle Hawks jersey right here, number 5. Go Battle Hawks. You know, and I root for all those guys in the United Football League. You know, everybody can't make it to the NFL. You know, these guys out here, they're going to pack the stadium. They said at least about 50,000 people today. I don't understand why they got rid of a NFL team in St. Louis, because these people are diehard fans. But anyway, I'm about to check out the hotel. You know what I'm saying? The game starts at 2. And it's about going on 12. And I'm just going to walk around, maybe get me some souvenirs and enjoy the game. All right. So let's go Battle Hawks. Okay, I got my jersey on. Tell me how I look. Got the blue hat on. Got the Battle Hawks in the back of the jersey. You know, check it out, Hawks. Battle Hawks, number 5. Got my jersey on. Check it out. Got the drip. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, let's get to it. Cool Nation, it's daytime. I want to see how the arch look. Check it out. Bam. Look at that thing. It's huge, man. They said people could walk through that. All the way on top. That's crazy, man. You know, you gotta enjoy what's here in the United States before you go traveling abroad. And like I said, there's so many things going on today. Enjoy what things is in your backyard. So I'm gonna walk over here and see if I can get really close to it. All right. Okay, Cool Nation, look, I'm walking through the park and I got close to the arch all the way up on top. That's crazy. Yeah, I'm at the park right here. It's like a beautiful park here. They said you could go in it, but I ain't got time because I'm. Plus, I'm scared. I look like real scary right there. It's a scary situation. Yeah. Yeah, it's a nice view. I just want to see the beginning and the end. That thing. Oh, look, people going down there on that side. Yeah, and the other side is right here. That's crazy. So let's walk over there. I don't think, maybe you can't go in there. You know, ever since 9/11, you need a permit for everything. You know what I'm saying? Okay, Cool Nation, I'm right here by the arch, right here. Look at this, right here. I could literally touch it right here. But look all the way top. Yeah, you could go in it. It's $22, he said. You know what I'm saying? And you gotta make reservations. But all the way up there? Nah. I'm not afraid of heights, but look at that. Look high. the architecture of that, that is crazy. See, that is crazy. That is crazy. Behind, it's like a big steel beam, man. Imagine if that thing fall. Oh, shit. Man, that's, look at that. Yeah. They got the city, the hotels where I'm staying at behind there. It's a nice little visit, man. Leave a comment below. Should I go on top? Or should I be scared and whip out? Nah. You know, but I think I'd do it another time. You know, I need somebody to hold my hand. Nah. But anyway, Boom Nation, let's get to it. Look at that. They got the riverfront right here next to the arch right here. They got a boat to take you around. I think that's the Missouri River right there. All the way down. Look at the baddies. Oh. You see the boat? It's the boat. It's cool. City has this unique thing. Yeah, Cool Nation, this is where you enter to go inside the arch right here. Let me see how it is. Walking down the steps. See, this is it right here. Picture of it. Let me see what's the details of going in the arch. Probably have to make reservation. So I'm going underneath the arch right now.
You trying to get in?
I know I'm not. I'm just doing my YouTube act. I know you got to do like reservations, right?
Yeah. You can get a ticket to go up top. And
I'm kind of scared. I
marked off your bucket list.
Man, you know, knowing my luck.
Hey, there's a museum in there if you don't want to.
There's a museum in there?
Plenty of things and stuff to kill time. It's just that this is the exit only.
Oh, because I went that way, yeah, and so, I couldn't go in.
Yeah, both the legs are exits. So if you want to go in, you're going to follow this sidewalk by the trees over here.
Yeah.
And then you're going to go past the green grass hill. You'll see the entrance there.
Okay.
Because it goes underground.
So I know you have to pay to go inside, right?
No, you don't. Well, just to walk through the museum and stuff is free.
Okay.
Only if you want to go up top.
All right. Subscribe to my channel, One Cool Mike.
All right, I appreciate it. Number one for
you. Yeah, O-N-E, Cool, O-N-E. Cool Mike.
Okay, cool. All right. Appreciate it, man.
Thank you.
I got
you. So that's it. So you could go in for free, but you got to pay to go up on the top. Let me go into the museum, and let's get to it. Okay, Cool Nation. We going inside. We're inside the arch right now. We're inside the arch right here. We're just going inside the museum. Check it out. It's like going on inside the airport. Yeah, it's like security. Top notch security over here. Yeah, Cool Nation. Man, it's like you're at the airport. Yeah, age 13. I'm not gonna show you the whole museum. I want to, not to say bore you, but I want you all to experience this for yourself. And it's a nice museum underneath the arch. So even if you don't go upstairs in the arch, you could come down here for free, all right? The arch is $22 a person to go up, all right? So let's get to the game, go Battle Hawks. Cool Nation, I'm about to go to the Battle Hawk game. America right here. They having a little after right here. So we going in right now, walking across the street. Yeah, so we going in right here. We going to the stadium. We about to go and see the Battle Hawk. Right here. It's the first time. St. Louis Battle Hawk. Right here. Okay, Cool Nation, I'm trying to talk over that copyright music for Nelly. But anyway, I'm at the Battle Hawks game right now. Got some good, not too bad, right? Not too bad, not too bad. Get back to you when the music stops. Okay, Cool Nation, the Battle Hawks won 22-6. About to leave the stadium. As you see right here. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Yeah. Good Battle Hawks.
No.
It was a good game. Alright, Cool Nation, this is your boy, One Cool Mike. Hope to see you on the next video. It's time to go to the airport. Peace.